become the Son of God according to Psalm 2. Maybe because the Father knew that, you know, He would be the one that was made flesh and dwell among us. Maybe because He was the one that knew Isaiah 9:6, where He says, you know, unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon His shoulder, right?